Let's begin this crazy show. Please enjoy.
Good evening, and how in the devil are you? It's so good to be back here.
Too much money looked far too bad. the drug and went out like a light. I giggled on the bed as I stared at the wall.
Say
Thank you.
They sing about the beach all day at night, they think it's creepy. Spirit faces in the sky. I have a Robin's paperback. Surfers drop their bones and dry. And everybody wants a hat. But be I'm said I'd come in handy. First thought it'd be a Monday, so I had a bath on Sunday. I worked 11 hours, bought the girl some flowers. She said she'd see the doctor, and nothing now could stop her. I worked all through the winter, the weather brought some bitter. I put away a tenner, each week to make her better. A walker, she looked just like your mother. If there could be another. Now she's 2 years older. Her mother's with a soldier. She left me with my drinking. Became a proper stand. The devil came and took me. The boxes came to Mookie. No more nights by the telly. No more nights snappy, smelly. Alone here in the kitchen. Something missing. I beg for some forgiveness, but begging's not my business. And she won't write a letter, though I always tell her. And so it's my assumption I'm really up the junction.
So, we were lucky when we started out, we got to work with some absolutely marvellous people, and the next song features some brilliant work by a guy called Del Newman, who did orchestral arrangements for us on the Argy Bargy and East Side Story albums. And he'd worked with Elton John, he'd worked with all sorts of people. Truly a magnificent man, and through the magic of technology, you will hear his arrangement for this song from Argy Bargy, which is I Think I'm Go-Go.
Go, 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 left in the middle of the night with the kids, wrapped in a blanket with a packet of crisps. Headed for my mother's on a Thursday. Kiss the dove of the light and the rain. In the middle of the night, such adventures.
Series of songs we'll be playing from the East Side Story album tonight, and this is Mumbo Jumbo.
Eyebrows plucked and toenails cut, I pick you up with a little luck. I prim and proper, shaven legs and costume fit, it all depends on what. Make a lady again and again. So I'm not good.
even a little bit ridiculous.
This is the BBC Home and Forces programme. This is Bruce Belfridge. Here's some excellent news which has come during the past hour.
Goodbye.
But this young man comes rolling home, the lamppost moving in the road. I sit and dance in falling rain. It's good to be back home again.
Standing.
upstanding. Please, please, please be upstanding. Please, please, please be upstanding now.
My manner took a silent blow. I thought I had no place to go. We sat up talking all night long. The tactile mood remaining strong. She took me gently by.
Please, please, please be upstanding. Please, please, please be upstanding now. Both in those, in each other's past.
Christmas hug.
Jesus, thank you very much.
From some fantastic place record. It's called Third Rail.
As much as I love you, as much as I care, I just can't pretend that the problem's not there. Sorrow, stretch and turn still. I love still, I'm trapped without a third rail. Without a third rail. Without a third rail. The moon has come up and the sun has gone down. A million or more times since you. Sacred gown, sure as heaven's above us, but hell is down below. Without a third rail to drive us, we'll have no place to go. There's a lump in my throat.
you.
Like a Bible when she met her boyfriend Michael. He took in a sapphire sad eye, salt and pepper, looking out across the city from love and see if it's pretty. The lights they flick and flutter, he told her how he loved her. Next night he called her with that protected daughter and told him she was poorly. A lie was told that surely, so Michael felt rejected. This wasn't quite expected. He drove up to his local where he felt antisocial. She cried all night and missing a boy she could be kissing. While he was falling away, drunk himself back sober. I went home in a taxi and crashed out in the backseat. He said just like a baby, which he hadn't been just lately. He saw her in the morning out with his sister Pauline. She felt shy and sloppy, he acted cool and cocky. He said tonight to Charles, there's gonna be a party. I'll meet you at our 7 to visualize the heaven. You will pick a with a little sap and tickle. You have the frowdy stone to get the butter and ball. That night they danced together, it looked like love forever. He put his hand on her leg, should have heard what she said. He tried again much later, it seemed to aggravate her. They drove home in silence, avoiding more violence. She said, let's watch the city, from love asleep it's pretty. I think I need some fresh air, she put a gun through her hair. They parked, she turns to kiss him, and very nearly missed him. He put his hand on her leg, she felt her tongue in his head. You will pick her with a little snap and tickle. You have to throw the stone to get the butter and ball.
To the woman, the kingdom of the king.
she should have. There on the stainless steel, the cigarettes and matches. Whistles to the radio, now every hook she catches. But the frowns hide her down, tie her down. But she likes to wear the crown of the kingdom. She likes a recipe, a touch of oriental, steaming up the window, burning a gun metal. She's in the catalog, the shiny new appliance. Another rose swallowed by the wonders of science. Omelet pans, lobster hands, understand how the crown can stick like jam in a kingdom. It's been so busy and she's been neglected. The problem is computed and always it's rejected. Out of her heart, I catch a spark. Don't be smart. Is left out in the dark. Now there's no kingdom. Fed up with the glory, she advocates a title. Sitting on a bar stool, she gives her face recital. The family watching her as she staggers up the hallway. Makes herself with sandwiches and looking through the doorway. She goes to bed. It's a woman's world. Turn the sheets in on the bed. It's a woman's world. Take your apron from your holster. It's a woman's world. Shake your crown off of your head. It's a woman's world. 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 Touch sheets in on the bed. It's a woman's world. Take your apron from your holster. It's a woman's world. Shoot the crown off of your head. It's a woman's world.
This is F-hole. We've never done this live before.
Yeah. She unscrews the top off her new whiskey bottle and shuffles about in her candlelit hovel like some kind of witch with blue fingers and mittens. She smiles like a cat and the neighbors she sickens. The black and white TV is launching a picture.
Chorus.
Tempted by the food of another, tempted by the truth that's discovered. What's been going on now that together. I bought a toothbrush, some toothpaste, a flannel for my face, pajamas, a hairbrush, new shoes and a case. I said to my perfection, let's get out of this place. Chin, the steeple, the laundry on the hill, the billboards and the buildings, memories that we still keep calling and calling. But forget it all, I know I will. Tempted by the fruit of another, tempted by the truth as discovered. What's been going on now that you have gone? There's no way left. Tempted by the fruit of another, tempted by the truth is discovered. I'm with the car park, the airport, the baggage carousel.
People keep on crowding.
I'm wishing I was where I said it's no occasion.
It's no story I could tell.
But my bedside empty pocket, a foot without a sock. Your body gets much closer. I fumble for the clock. I'm by the seduction. I wish that it would stop. Tempted by the fruit of another, tempted by the truth of this given. What's been going on now that you've gone? There's no way left. Tempted by the fruit of another, tempted by the truth of this given.
Distract me from a white cross to the mountains. It's really been so welcome, you never seem to change. Your great temptation, there's your romantic taste. It's strange, my ego busts them all. It's a game I tend to fear, to think you have this future.
Position in her bushes on the grass. The score is of the couple, she is tied against a tree. She does her mind her language, it's a beat and she don't leave. She lets loose all the horses when the couple is asleep. And he wakes to find the fire's dead and arrows he's at. And Davy Crockett rides around and says it's good for cats, it's good for cats. The sweeties still unite because they got nowhere to go. To get a gang of villains in a shadow that they throw. The cannon and the fibers when the anchor suck again. The in and out of once with the numbers on their names. Funny Adam misses always looks a bit insane. Meanwhile at the station there's a couple of lightly less. We swear that as your father and they're very cool for cats and people. To change your mood a little, I've been posing down a pub. But seeing my reflection, I'm looking slightly rough. I fancy this, I fancy that, I wanna be so flash. Give a little muscle, spend a little cash. All I get is bitter and a nasty little rash. And by the time I'm sober, I've forgotten what I've had. Then everybody tells me, it's good to be a cat, it's good for cats. Thank you very much.
Smile. She think it was. And as I turn the pages now, I've got myself lost. I was writing to tell you that my feelings tonight. I was staying on my notebook to read your goodbye. Yeah.
you so very much. From all of us to all of you.